So this meditation is an invitation for you to relax, settle down, and be who you are. And I invite you to make yourself comfortable, either sitting on a meditation cushion or sitting on a chair, or even lying down. And let your body find a comfortable position. You can always change the position if it does not work for you. If you need to stretch or scratch, then allow yourself to do that. If you want to keep your eyes open, then that is fine. But it might be more relaxing if after a while you close your eyes gently. The key to relaxation is to give yourself the permission to do nothing. And that's what we are going to do now. We are giving ourselves a break from everything. Give yourself the permission to do nothing, just being. Let your breath find its natural rhythm. And let your attention, your awareness, gravitate towards the sensations in your body. Whole body. And let your awareness be like loving hands, touching and holding whatever arises. Welcoming, allowing. Could you allow yourself to find a place of rest? Just now, just here, in the midst of your experience. If you feel some restlessness or discomfort, allow yourself to release that restlessness with the breath when you exhale. If your mind is still running, processing stuff from the day. Let yourself do that. Just think, okay, I let my mind be restless for some minutes, no problem. Notice how the floor carries you and let yourself be carried. Let yourself be carried by the earth. And if you do that, you might notice that some of the tension you carry in your body softens. There's nothing to do. Feel how all your muscles, your joints, your jaw, your tongue, your eyes are softening and opening. Every cell of your body, from your toes to the top of your head, every cell is opening like a flower. You feel a shift from the doing, controlling and fixing, to being, to giving space, to being alive. Whatever arises just calls for your presence. Be that presence. Could you allow this moment to be just as it is? Could you allow yourself to be just as you are? And sometimes you notice that you get carried away by a storyline, by a judgment. That is not a problem. It is an opportunity to again realize you are here. In a place where you have everything you need. and where there's no pressure at all. This is the essence of meditation. Allowing this moment to be just as it is. Sometimes you can ask yourself, am I allowing this moment to be just as it is? Am I allowing even the discomfort, the restlessness, the insecurity, the sadness, the resistance? There's sounds and thoughts, sensations in your body, the mood you are in. Let that be okay. Let yourself be okay. And then without any effort from your side, you can acknowledge or recognize the stillness, the natural peace, which is also here, which is always also here, surrounding and underlying whatever you experience. Like the ever-present sky. could you allow yourself just for this moment, just now, to open to that stillness? To open to that timeless presence. Could you allow yourself to feel that stream of stillness in your whole body? Could you for a moment just now listen to that stillness, not only with your ears, but with your whole body, with your feet and your belly and your heart? Resting in the natural peace of your own being. Diving into the vastness of your own mind. Without boundaries, without center. There's nothing to do. There's nothing to understand. This is it. Your home. And now when you gently slide out of this meditation, opening your eyes and starting to move, look around. Without losing the connection with the stillness of your own being, with the space of your own awareness. Could you allow yourself to feel how also what you see is in the nature of peace, is in the nature of awareness? And allow yourself to bring this space into whatever you're doing and wherever you go, into your relationships, into your work.